siempre consiguen una nueva hinchada que pueden hacer cuantas cosas. So the A group, we offer A-list with our customers, active military, and the uniform. Family coordinate 600 with two adults, four staff, section, Tom. Go ahead and line up in the freeway area. You go after the A group. If you have any car seats, girls, wheelchairs, make sure you get those tagged on the customer service desk before you board the aircraft.
What's the
gate
in the
Also, we know about the mandate for the mask, so please make sure we're keeping those masks on, covering your nose and mouth for the entire flight. Of course, if you're taking a bite or taking a sip, we'll...
deviating around once we get into Louisiana. Always watch out for that seatbelt sign. Hopefully we'll be able to get it off. We should be on top of most of it, so should be a fairly decent ride going over to Atlanta. Once again, we'll report.
Flight attendants are coming through to check that your seatbelts are fastened. Seat back and tray tables are in the full upright and locked position, and all your carry-on items are completely out. And you can see in front of you or an overhead bin, leaving that area around your feet clear. Smoking, including electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including a lavatory. Federal law prohibits tampering with disabling or destroying a smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with passenger information to activate the floor of oxygen. Pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although the bag may not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. If you're traveling with children or someone else needing assistance, put your mask on first and assist them. Of course, you want to take off your personal mask before putting on this mask. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight of 1 hour and 30 minutes. If you should experience any unwelcome behavior, please let our flight attendant know. Welcome aboard.
earlier, so it's not too much of an inconvenience.
Atlanta currently has scattered clouds, temperatures say high school 64 degrees, winds out the east southeast of about 10 miles an hour. No folks had a choice in choosing airlines this morning, but I appreciate you flying Southwest. I'm sure if y'all come back and see us again real soon. You folks have a nice day. Have a great
try to finish this on the first floor, I will.